Good morning, everyone. This is the Michael Myers Fanatic back with another update for May 15th, 2016. Not really much to report. As usual, trying to get people on here doesn't really work out. I talked with Felissa Rose from Sleepaway Camp. And I asked her when she was coming on. She said maybe next week. I don't really know what that means. Maybe next week. That could be any time. Because she might try to do it and I might be sleeping or something. I don't really know. That's a vague answer. So, when they say maybe next week, that's usually no. That's like a nice way of saying no. So that's the way that goes. That's the way it is with these people. I talked to a friend of mine by the name of Steph Hutchinson. Shout out to him. And he told me, he said, the reality of the situation is this. They think, basically, why would I want to sit and talk to a fan? That's their mentality. When giving these interviews, why would I want to sit and talk with a fan? And I believe he's right. Because what you guys have to realize, and even I realize this, is that they're all about their career. They do what's best for their career. If it will help them out, they'll do it. Like if I was a big YouTuber that everybody knew, then they might do it. But since I'm not, then more than likely they're not going to do it unless you're somebody like Marcus Dunstan. Marcus Dunstan is just a nice guy all around, an all-around nice guy. He gave an interview to a person that had no subscribers. Not no subscribers, but they only had like 20. And he gave that person an interview. That person's not even on YouTube anymore. So he's just a nice guy. That proves it right there. I think he did two interviews in 2015. First he did the Halloween Returns interview with me. And then he gave my friend an interview concerning the Saw franchise. So that just goes to show that he's just an all-around nice guy. Todd Farmer was okay. You know, he made me laugh. Like, it was funny how he kept making fun of me and making fun of the fact that I hate everything. I thought that was hilarious. Justin Beam, he was okay. I thought his comment about Halloween was kind of annoying when he was like, if you don't like it, then don't watch it. That was kind of annoying, but I mean, other than that, he was all right. If I had to pick a favorite, though, I would probably say, that's a tough one. I guess I would pick Marcus Dunstan. I don't know. It's something about him. I like him. I don't agree with what he did with Michael Myers. Because it's like, why do you need to reboot everything? Why is that your solution? Why does everything require a reboot? I don't understand that. Or whatever the movie's supposed to be. Why can't you just do Halloween 9? I will never understand that. I will never get it. Ever. Never understand it. But as far as the update itself goes, not much is going on. And that's kind of the downside to running a horror channel, you know? Because when you run out of things to say, you know, then it's like, well, what do you do next? And you don't want to stop posting because then they'll unsubscribe you. You know what I mean? So, that's the way that goes. How much more can I say about Halloween? Not much more. There's really nothing to say. All I can tell you guys for right now is that I might do a couple of unboxings. Might. That's about it. That's really all I have to report as of right now. There might be a couple of unboxings. Other than that, I don't know. I just don't know. Because there's nothing to say right now. No news to report. No movies to review at the moment. Because YouTube is all over me like a cheap suit. They keep filing these copyright claims. And they're doing the same thing to my friend Unigamer. Shout out to him. So, I don't know what's wrong with them all of a sudden. They're just putting copyright claims on everybody's videos. So, be careful. They got Rambo Raph. So, I don't know what they're doing. I'm kind of afraid to review anything. I told you guys that. I was going to finish the Terminator franchise because I have all 5 movies. My problem is that if I try to review it, they might file a claim on me, and I don't want that. It might be somebody from, what's that company called? Carol Co., however you pronounce that. The Terminator company that made the second movie. This is why I don't want to review movies, because the company might come after me for whatever reason. That's why I stopped doing movie reviews. But anyway, all that I can report right now is that there may be a few unboxings. That's it. Other than that, I really don't have anything else for you guys. Sorry about that, but that's the way it goes. Anyway, this has been an update from May 15th, 2016. I'm the Michael Myers Fanatic. I approve this message. And I hope you guys enjoy the rest of your weekend. I'm out.